looking so good at this point. Let's hope he can withstand the beating he's getting right now.
Well, I don't